He's going to tuck that up behind the four ball. Mm-hmm. Nice.
That's actually what I thought Efren would try to do. Efren missed two shots here already. And now he's stuck behind a ball.
Well, he's never played on a 10-foot pool table before yesterday. From what I understand, that was the first time he's ever played on
one. Ever?
Mm-hmm. That's what I was told.
Wow.
I was told he's never played on a 5x10. So, and this is Earl's stomping ground, so.
Wow. Wow. He just.
So.
Wow. Wow. He just mass-tag kicked at that three ball and hit it square in the face.